I'm feeling hungry and
Hungry.
sleepy at the same time.
Yeah, same here.
What should I do?
Let's do it both.
Eat something while you sleep. Yeah, I can definitely do that. Yay! Now I can wall climb. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. Nightshade Harbor is not a big deal for me. It's more climb everywhere. Oh my goodness.
Are you with the Bamboo Guard? I'm sick of you people. So Munbu says the Forge Keepers are not delivering what they promised. Nonsense. We delivered the swords all right, but apparently the blades aren't up to the Bamboo Guard's so-called high standards. They want our blades to cut through the hide of Stonebiter brutes. What ordinary blade does that, may I ask? We were forced to make the blades all over again, using blue iron from the Silverfrost Mountains. Oh, but don't worry, I'm adding a hefty premium to the cost. Now I just need to prove these new swords can cut through Stonebiter hide. This place is thick with the beasts, but I'm not exactly a blade master. So if you're looking for something useful to do, fetch me some chunks of Stonebiter hide for our final test. Well, what are you waiting for? Our swords are exceptional. my gosh!
What? Scare me.
I'm just lying down.
You are lying down again.
I know. I'm tired. Oops.
I can't find that one.
Can't find it?
It should be here, but apparently I can't find it. For all reasons. is that voice?
It's in the Goldis.
Well, I will probably log off after this quest.
The Viridian Ghost Shang Song Shi Isle. Okay. I'll also log out after I finish with our quest here. I'm gonna sleep as well.
We're back, and I see you have plenty of test samples. Excellent. This will be enough to prove that Forgekeeper blades have no equal. You may want to return to Somunbu at the outpost. A messenger of his was yelling about something or other. I forget what. These blades will fetch quite a hefty price.
Getting off here. Okay. See you tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.